The Hive of the Mantids. The Mantids are an aggressive and extremely intelligent race of insects that have established a large colony in the Lost Land in recent years. The Mantids are incapable of pity, remorse, or kindness. They exist solely to further their own existence. To this end, the Primogen has persuaded the Mantids to help free him by promising to give them ripe new worlds to infest. The first world on their list is Earth. Rift gates are being ready to transport an army of Mantid soldiers to your world. Destroying the master computer will render the rift gates useless. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 3 queen embryos. Destroy the master computer. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs. Plasma rifle. Sniper capability enabled. Force field down. Force field down. Force field down. Charge dot. Force field down. Plasma rifle. Sniper capability enabled. Shredder. Firestorm cannon. Ultra health. Game saved. Grenade launcher. We'll be right back. force field down. Warp portal activated. You have found part of the nuke weapon. Game saved. Mag 60. Full health. Warp portal activated. You have found a sacred eagle feather. Full health. Cerebral ball. battlefield down. Game saved. Force field generator destroyed. Scorpion missile launcher. Grenade launcher. Full health. Game saved. Mag 60. Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? Health granted. Thank you. Force field down. Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? Health granted. Game saved. Health. health. Scorpion Shredder Flame Firestorm Cannon. Ultra health. The computer destroyed. You must save the totem, Turok. Game saved. Game saved.